You and I as Europeans as well, yeah. Watching these two over the years.
We smiled when this matchup came. Leading nations in Europe, closely followed by France, who are now in the equation as well with the LeBrons. Faced and sweaty and in a grueling battle.
List as well, world championship medals.
One, six.
Whichever way you look.
Six.
That right there is a big weapon for Noi Ulm.
Through there. Felt familiar with
William.
Right, the backhand attacks of Ovtcharov. Well, so earlier on in the event.
Yeah, I'm sure he'll be inspired by the presence.
That push was interesting.
9-7. Yeah.
He went backhand service again. It's off to a first to gain points as he'll be out of the towel break. Takes it on the first game point as Felt misfires. Joining us. This serve.
Two,
you could pick a few
one.
To be fair. I mean, it's a key play in the opening game.
One,
just always
three.
Keeping the opponent guessing because of
when he plays the backhand and pressure on his forefinger when he plays the forehand, and that helps him get the stabilization of the racket.
Two, three.
So good at absorbing attacks and redirecting. Here he is there, look.
Three. Three, five.
Winner of the match for me, guy.
Six.
Ovtcharov has mastered what's effective. I mean,
9-5.
He's got an opportunity here, starting the third.
Far away.
Oh. Two,
a lot of this ball striking here is not
for the. Coming in with the iconic forehand tomahawk. Oh, wow.
One.
Beating Sora Matsushima in the final. These are the kind of rallies that we played into.
From the get-go.
Three, five. Four,
styles
five.
Are, you know, particularly.
Six.
Seeing those backhands come back so often, but he'd know better with this opponent.
Eight, seven.
night.
Seven. Game points.
Oh. 11,
gets
7.
The luck.
Game two.
To close
four.
It. To begin the fourth.
One. Love.
Expect it to be tight. I mean, you've called some of those as well, Europeans level.
Well, here, one. Undoubtedly. But neither of them are looking to rally here.
They're
both so strong. I mean, Dima will be fearful. You know, throughout the most of his career, he's been amazing in the open play, in serve especially, but not the best on the receive.
Four. Three.
Still a lot of time.
Six, four. Six, five.
Wow.
Oh.
Six.
Redirect there.
Got off.
Solid three.
Oh.
Seven.
Six of the last 8 points for Falk here.
Ten.
It takes him
seven.
Here to the brink of levelling it up. Three game points. He does it.
Seven.
Huge. Haven't really been the way. Previous meeting, same again here tonight in Frankfurt.
One.
Split the first couple here at the end of the fifth. Wouldn't rule it out.
Two, one.
How impressed have you been, though?
Especially on the backhand side. So much control. Strokes are. How long it's going to take him to recover, and that's why he's not going for too much power all the time.
Five, four.
Try to push deep.
100% power.
Eight, four.
Really brilliant in these deciders, these tight moments. Oh, is that
eight,
come back?
Five.
Yeah, it did.
Now there
six,
again. They've got a
eight.
Four on the.
And again.
Eight, nine.
What a run.
Nine.
Against his long-time rival. Another thriller between these two.